All right, you know the drill. Stay in the front as long as we can. We already got some bus drivers up front. I got the blood flowing. You know the drill.
Chill, chill, chillin', chillin' like a villain.
Well, that was unnecessary. Had to burn a baby match. These guys, you wanna pull, I'll pull. Chill. I don't think there's any belt. Let's put another emergency gel right here on the table. I ain't driving no bus anymore. Shit. Almost fell asleep again. Feather, 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 feather. You son of a... Unnecessary attacks. Driving the bus. All those survival from here on out.
I'm so dead.
Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome to Don't Get Dropped Cycling, where I am tired of getting dropped. We managed to sneak our way into a little Zwift Z Fondo action. Managed to do the Bambino back in January. February was a no-go. Didn't get to get any Fondos in February because none of the times lined up with my schedule. And, well, we managed to get into the March. Only got enough time to knock out the medial fondo, which is the medium length one, at about 70K. I'll take it. It's gonna be a little bit of an endurance ride, race. You know it's gonna be spicy up front as always. We're only about a week away from my Canadian championships. By the time this video comes out, which might be, I guess Wednesday, I'm kind of thinking. It might only be a couple days away, that championship, so it's gonna be crazy. Gotta start tapering down after today. I gotta be strong, take it easy. That's gonna be the hardest thing to do. Oh my God. All right, so let's see if I have this route memorized or not. We're gonna take out of the downtown Penns. We're gonna hang a right towards the volcano, go around the volcano, head towards Epic KOM, reverse side, but we're gonna take the detour on the ocean cliffside route area, head down the KOM, Epic KOM front side, head over to Fugle Flats, go up and down it, and then we're going up Titans Grove, I think back downtown, the S's, Hilly KOM reverse, back over to Fugle Flats, and then we're gonna finish things off up Epic KOM to the top. Yes, sirree. How sad is it that I memorized everything? Gotta know your roots, boys and girls, gotta know your roots. Simple as that. All right, just getting myself warmed up. Just got a new supply of gels. Ooh, my favorite, SIS. Not sponsored, but I would like to be, guys. Got one right here on my trainer tray, ready to go. All right, 2 minutes to go. I don't have much more to say. I just want to get this show on the road and start riding. Ooh-wee, start riding. I think this weekend I'm going to take it easy. Monday, we're going to do a little championship race simulation. Tuesday, zone 2. Wednesday, probably knockout stage number 1 of Tour of Watopia. The new longer route, which will be my last kind of hard effort, I guess. Next Thursday, take it easy. Next Friday, spin the legs out real easy. And then Saturday, It's the big show. The big show. All right. Come on. This 1 minute, 20 seconds is taking forever. Let's go. Let's go. Okay. Minute to go, finally. Hands up. Let's do this. Oh, gotta get my music going. All right, you know the drill. Stay in the front as long as we can. Do as little work as possible. Fondo action! We already got some bus drivers up front. C-Main in the house. Give me something good. Draft. Alright. First bit is gonna be warm up. Until we get into that little climb up to that epic KOM reverse bridge. Oh man, these boys already burning their feathers. Heading over to the volcano. Looks like we got scampers in the house as well. I'll be holding onto your wheel. Lots of friends in the house. Looks like Sammy C. More friends, Roy. What an awesome group so far. Lots of friends and family in the house. I love it. Gotta make sure my camera is working and doesn't run out of mem. Unlike my last race. Somebody else needs to burn a feather. Oh, we hit the S's first? Oh, my bad. Talk about not knowing your route. Whoopsie daisies. All right. Let's use that then. So maybe I don't know everything. Okay, no. We're still heading out there, just taking a little different route. Another draft, saving it for that bridge. It's gonna be hell. Just skip the Italian villa section there. Alright, getting all warmed up. Alright, I guess today's work is putting in a solid 20 minute effort at the end of like 60-70 Ks. Just solid training for the big day, boys and girls. Solid training for the big day. Right as I said it too, eh? These guys, somebody's watching. Are you guys watching me somewhere? Alright, first little tiny effort's coming right up. We're gonna hit this little entrance to Epic KOM Reverse. Thank God we ain't going up it. And then we're gonna hit the ocean lava cliffside, something like that. I got the blood flowing. No leaderboard today, eh? That's okay. Let's just have a good ride. Brought those boys back. Still in the front group. Looking good. Alright, should be pretty chill for a little bit until Titans. All right, time to recover. Recover, recover, recover. heading over. I forgot where. I know where, I just forgot what it's called. Heading over to Fugle Flats. Feeling pretty good so far. Alright, quick little rise before we enter the desert. Alright, nice and flat for the next 20K or so. You know the drill.
Chill, chill, chillin', chillin' like a villain.
Thank you. All right, it's gonna be boring for the next little bit, and I'm sorry, but that is just how the dice is rolled. That's not how I say that saying, is it? That didn't sound right. It's gonna be chillin', like I said. Low cadence. Gonna be chillin'. Oh, hello, Mr. Donnelly. Thank you for the ride on. Still got Scampas in the house. Still got Maine in the house. Sammy C still in the house. Who else said hi to me? Or is part of the DGDC Jalapenos? I'm thinking about opening up or starting a Discord for DGDC. Let me know what you guys think. Mainly because the Zwift group chat, it's all right, but we need some different rooms, I guess, for different topics. And Zwift only allows 100 people, so members still. And I'm pretty confident there's more than 100 of you out there that want to be part of the crew. Let me know what you guys think in the comments or in the live chat. But yeah, again, it just comes down to me not being lazy and then doing it. It shouldn't be difficult. It'll be another fun spot for the jalapenos to hang out at. All right, so like I said, we're gonna do a few go flats to the roundabout-ish area, turn around, come back through, hit Titans, back to downtown, S's, hilly KOM reverse, back out here to Fugo for one more go around, and then Epic. The second group's trying to catch us. Well, that was unnecessary. I wasn't paying attention. That was a little too close for comfort. Had to burn a baby match. All right, let's grab a power up and use it to help recover a little, or just chill a little bit more. Draft. Okay, we'll hit it when we turn around and head back towards the banner. Oh, I can't wait to go outside and do 70K rides, 100K rides. I'm getting pumped up for spring. Jealous to all of those out there that have beautiful weather right now and don't need to be on Zwift full time. And don't worry, fam. I will still be on Zwift during the summer. Still gotta get my racing action in, because you can't get that outside. All right, heading back through the Fugo Flats. Oh, there's that group. Say hi. 109. They've got some time on us, that's for sure. These guys, you want to pull, I'll pull. Thank you. Chill. All right, let's have a gel. What do we got today? SIS tropical flavor, my favorite. Oh, I miss SIS. It's so damn good. SIS is even better when it's cold. Oh, so good. I don't think there's any I don't think there's any better tasting gel. The only other gels I really like, Morton. More so for its effectiveness and texture. It's almost like a jelly candy. But no taste, tasteless, and expensive. Let's put another emergency gel right here on the table. All right, ramp out of the desert's coming up. And then Titans. Thank God we got no heavy hitters today on Titans. Should have brought two bottles today. Dang it. Thank you. Let's go, Sammy. You got this. Thank you. Nice work, everybody. Nice work. All right, heading downtown. S's, epic KOM reverse. I ain't driving no bus anymore. Draft. on the way to Hilly Calm Reverse. No feather. Hilly KOM time. Thank you. Scampers! Heading over back to the Fugle Flats. Shit. Almost all asleep again. Why?
gotta recover from that. Come on, come on. Feather, 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 feather. You son of a... $18,000 to go. Probably 400-600 meters of climbing. Hey, is the Roadrunner. Mentally preparing to go pretty deep. Thank you.
unnecessary attacks. Save it, please. Save it for Epic. You're gonna have this gel soon for the last kick up the Epic. And then we're gonna start taper week. Driving the bus. That's it, no more. Let's pop this before that ramp. Thank you. All right. It's time for the main event, boys and girls. All those survival from here on out. Alright, this is my group. Thank you.
We got a lot of creaking today. Last push. Damn it, man. I'm so dead. Oh my God. Oh, painful, painful. Wow, just under 2 hours, boys and girls. Oh. Oh my goodness gracious. Just gotta get some new shots for my intro. Oh my God. That was tons of fun. Yep, definitely. Lots of fun.
as expected, it got super spicy up the epic. Ooh. Oh my god. Glad I stayed on that front group till the end. Oh my goodness gracious. Oh, I'm so dead. I don't know what I have to say today. Not much, to be honest, except that I'm dead. I'm so dead. I'm so dead. Oh my god. Taper week begins now. Take it easy this weekend. Gonna do race simulation on Monday. Zone 2 ride on Tuesday. Tour of Watopia, last hard effort on Wednesday. Chill on Thursday. Take it easy on Friday. And win a gold medal on Saturday. That's the game plan, boys and girls. That is the game plan. We just got to put it in motion and stick to it. That's really all it comes down to. That's all it really comes down to. Oh, we're getting some solid shots for my intro right now. Why can't I just take the gondola up to the top every time, guys? Put my bike on it, take the gondola to the top. Why am I riding up the hill? It makes no sense. No sense at all. Oh my gosh. Well, that's all I gotta really say today. I don't have much to say. I need to get back to real life ASAP. You guys and girls know the drill. You do you. You set your own goals, you smash them, you move the goalpost, smash it again. Don't worry about the haters or the keyboard coaches, unless you're paying them. And don't forget the don't get drop cycling rules. Rule number one, have fun. I almost forgot what rule number one was. Rule number one, have fun. Rule number two, keep it spicy. And rule number three, try not to get dropped. Thank you, and big shout out to all my subs, my new subs, my old subs, and my OG subs. You guys and girls are the greatest, creating the best Zwift community ever. Oh yeah. Please like, subscribe, hit that bell button below, leave a couple of comments. Come follow me at Don't Get Drop Cycling on Instagram. Strava's with power profile links down below in the description. And boys and girls, until next time, don't get dropped, alright? Take care, everybody.